the sleeves. So in, so on trend, so comfortable, and you can wear them a couple of different ways. It's $892.992. It just debuted at the end of last month, actually, and today's the first time we have it for you on five easy payments of $11.78. But here to talk more about that and everything else is my friend Jill Martin.
Hello.
Hello, good to see you.
1 a.m. I know. It feels like, if you're up right now with us, it feels like it's like 8 p.m.
I know. This is the beauty of QVC.
I know.
You walk through the doors, you have no idea what time it really is. You are the creative director for G.I.L.I, New York Times bestselling author. We see you do these wonderful makeovers on the Today Show. I don't know how you have the time to do what you do.
No.
And then you also bring us, this top is awesome.
Well, starting with this top and just everything in the show I'm so excited about, because these are items that are now, that are great for fall, that we don't have that many sizes. So we're using the show to say, if we have your size, grab it. And this shirt is where it starts at as a transitional piece for fall.
Absolutely. By the way, if memory serves me, I do believe everything in the show is on easy pay as well. So this is going to be what we're calling the saddle multi.
This is the saddle multi. So this is the bell sleeve top. This is all beautiful colors. Think 70s. So all the oranges, the browns.
That's really fun. This is the one that I'm wearing that I'm probably picking up if there's any more left after the show, the deep plum.
Oh, the deep plum is just beautiful. And that really, to me, epitomizes fall. It really makes you think, okay, we're moving into a new season. But I'll show you with the sleeves. All of these are wear now, wear later.
This is our most limited color, by the way. This is what we're calling the walnut multi.
So this is beautiful browns, beiges, blacks, whites. Again, we have two solids, two patterns, and this really, to me, is a way to bring in floral into the fall.
It is. And then, if when in doubt, I say go for the black. There's nothing basic about this. It's the noir black. 0 through size 28. I'm wearing this in a size 2. That's my normal QVC size. This fits beautifully, and it's machine washable and throw it in the dryer.
Yeah, I mean, so this is the top that you have a great pair of jeans already in your closet. Hi again, guys. Hi. We see each other backstage. So you have this great pair of jeans, pair of slacks in your wardrobe already, and you need a pop. You need something that you're going to put on if you're meeting your friends, you're going to work. And the interest here is really in the sleeve. So you see, you could wear it, and me as one of our petite models, you could wear it down if you want a little more coverage, or if it's a wear now, you can. There's elastic here. Look at the elastic here, that you could wear it right on the elbow, and it gives you that little flare. So you're going to see bell sleeves all throughout the stores, online. You're going to see these for fall. And we did it in a, not runway, in a real way. And the interest is in the patterns, too.
It really is. And I'll tell you what, the pattern's perfect, the solid perfect. What I like about this, too, I've got it out. You can tuck this in if you wanted to. It's like a matte satin feel to it.
That's exactly right. So it's a matte satin. I want to show you the designer details here, because this was based on a shirt that I got in a department store that was over $300. And I said, we're going to do it, and we're going to do it better. I couldn't get it over my head, and I get my hair blown out. Many of you do, and it lasts me 3 days. I don't want it ruined by a shirt. So this has the invisible zip with the hook and eye here, which is a very elevated detail that you only see on designer items. It has the lingerie loop, so for your bra, it will hold it in so it doesn't show. And then it has this very simple neckline. So this is really just kind of a simple silhouette that will really flatter everybody, busty, not busty. It's that beautiful shirt that has interest in it, but it's a classic silhouette.
It's something that I think once you pick up, you will probably want to come back and get some more of. This just debuted last month. More than 1,000 have been picked up there. We've added another 100 plus to that tonight. This is an easy piece. Today we have it for you, five easy payments of $11.78. That easy pay, though, says goodbye at the end of the day. And this is less than $60 for a top that feels like it very easily could have a one or a two in front of it.
And it did, because I got it. And then I said, let's do it better. But these are the tops that you don't say, I don't need that. That's what you say to yourself. And this is why you do need it, because you could also use it as a layering piece. So what I suggest with this, you don't need all the colors. Get the black. Use the black as that layering piece. You have a cardigan. You pick up the Today's Special Value. You throw it over that. It's a great layering piece. But then you're going to dinner. You want a little interest. You want, you're a little hot once you maybe have a glass of wine. You take off the blazer. You take off the Today's Special Value. And then you have this beautiful shirt. So I say get the black and then go for it. I love what you're wearing, and I love the colors.
Well, some of you are picking up more than one, which I think if you can is a wonderful idea. I want to talk some heights real quickly because my friend Kate here, quite tall next to me. Kate, you are 5'10"
yes.
and you're wearing
extra
small, and you'll see you still get some coverage. It's coming down, I would say maybe an inch below where your hip bone is. Now, Adrienne, you're 5'9". Mm-hmm. What size are you wearing?
What is this?
I don't know. Adrienne,
well, I'll tell you, usually you wear a large.
We go through this. You're in a 14, and you're usually a G.I.L.I. 14.
There you go. And then, Mia, you're how tall?
5'1".
And you're wearing?
A 6.
A 6. Yeah. I am 5'3". I've got on my normal size 2. Fits beautifully in through the bust. It's not boxy. It's not too big. It doesn't cling. It just kind of flows. And I have this on over skinny tees because I've got a couple of changes coming up over the course of
right.
the next couple of hours.
Right. You see that what goes on the sidelines here.
But look at how beautiful it is, whether you're doing jeans, whether you're a little bit more dressed up. This is a top that for 5 easy payments of $11 and change, a lot of wear out of. So Mia just left the set here in the black. We also have it. This is going to be the saddle.
Yes.
Correct? There goes Adrienne in the walnut multi. And then there's correct. Little old me here in the plum. 200 have been picked up. I want to remind you the easy pay goes away at the end of the day, and it's really comfortable. I pulled my elastic up because I like kind of the three-quarter sleeve right now.
Yeah. I mean, if you Google bell sleeves, you'll see it all over the runway. You'll see it all over every single designer website. We really did it in a way that it's accessible, the value's there, but it's also a showstopper in a very subtle, classic way. You look very sexy and elegant without looking like you really tried. There's so much interest there.
It makes you feel good. You know what else feels good? These jeans that Kate has on that I am wearing. Are you wearing these also?
Colors.
Oh, we've got all the colors. These are the jeggings. And if you've never tried a jegging before, I would say this is an excellent place to start. Basically feels like the comfort of a legging, but oh, you have phenomenal denim. And we have them for you in the light wash. I've got them on in the black, which almost has a little bit of heathering. It's almost like a deep gray.
Twinsies.
Oh, Stacy's here.
Look, we're twinsies.
And then we also have it for you in the darker wash.
Okay, if we have your size and you see the bottom,
yes.
just get them. Trust me on this, I don't always say this. We are taking over denim, not only here at QVC, mm-hmm. in the world. We have the best denim. We have sourced it. I will show you all the details. We have the technology. It is revolutionary. If you see the bottom of the screen, we don't have any left, which is
well,
why
that's
I got this
the
price.
Thing. We don't have a whole lot of these to go around. And when we talk about price, this really is a piece that I traditionally would say, I don't know if I want to do a jegging. You and I were talking about this earlier, Jill. You know, you walk into a retail store